Hello and welcome back to the next part of Monster Hunter World. My name is Lucas and I'm the guy from Germany who tries, hey Piggy, to improve his English by playing games or with playing games. So, first of all, we're going to try again the quest of yesterday. So yesterday we weren't able again to capture the I don't know how the creature is called again. Kulu? Anyway, and it was my fault, but I was a little bit let's say it how it is, I was pissed. Yeah, because you know, sometimes it's just annoying for me. I'm 35 years old. I'm not so patient that I what the heck? I was never patient. Anyway, I tried to do my best. It wasn't the game's fault, it was my fault, totally. Also, I prepared a sentence for myself. I may have been a little hasty yesterday to say there is no option to cancel a quest. Maybe there is one, we have to check this later. So, without further ado, are you new here, right? She looks like a hippie. Anyway, okay, I hope I speak slow and clear. I tried to join a quest. Level 2, exactly. This was our quest. Snatch the Snatcher. Great. We do this again. Oh! Yeah, just... Do we all... No. I'm not sure if... Ah, let's see. So, quest accepted. Okay, I'm not sure if the quest immediately starts. If so, then... It's okay. We will see. Because I tried to go and buy a second trap, because in the last part yesterday we just had one trap and I thought it wasn't... I'm not sure if anyway, let's try to buy... Oh, I wasn't reading. Oh, I wasn't reading! No, go out and I read this again. So, provisions stockpile. We can't just magically make all the things you need appear. What? We can't just magically make all the things you need appear. Huh, appear is erscheinen, isn't it? Appear. So what is he talking about? Okay, he speaks about it. I mean, I get the sentence, but sounded a little bit weird. Anyway, to make it here, you are gonna have to get creative and collect supplies on site. Sometimes, yeah, to collect supplies on site sometimes. Okay, what do you need? I need a trap, a second one, to this one. Good, so let's see if we can buy us what I'm doing. Okay, sorry guys. Okay, got it. So a potion, antidote. No. Oh, trap tool. What is a trap tool anyway? A must-have item for putting together pitfall traps and other kinds of traps. It seems we have one, right? Okay. Boomerang. No. Okay. It seems we can't just buy a second trap. Yeah, okay, so what? Then I don't need you. I don't know for what. He is good. So I'm a little bit scared. because we now try to do the same thing as yesterday. And honestly, I didn't understand what actually happened. So we were weakening the creature yesterday. Then the creature started to limp. That was great. And then I used my trap. But then I hope this was the reason I wasted too much time by searching the right on the right side, the right bomb, and it wasn't working out. So I'm not sure if this, I don't know. Anyway, let's, this is the important stuff. This is the bomb. So first of all, we have to use the trap. Also as, first of all, we have to weakening the creature until the creature is, until the creature starts to limp. Then we have to use the trap. Not the bomb, the trap. When the creature is trapped or in the trap, we have to use the bomb. So that's the plan. And if this doesn't work out, I will be pissed again. Yeah, this is just, yeah. What is Yoshi doing? Yeah, anyway. Okay, did I forget something? Maybe there's, I mean, hold on, before we go ahead. Let's check if there is an option. Yeah, this one. I didn't saw this yesterday. I was, like I said, too hasty. So it's, I hope it's possible to just abandon the quest or return from the quest. I don't know, what's the difference? Everything obtained during the quest will be lost. You will return to the state you were before the quest. Okay, and what's that? You will keep everything you have obtained and return to the base. Use items won't be returned and the quest won't count as completed. Well, okay, everything obtained during the quest will be lost. Yeah, why should we use this one when we can also use this one? Okay, I mean, there's definitely an option to cancel a quest. So that's good. This is something I didn't saw. I just thought the game don't let me go when I feel like. So, but that's wrong, it seems. Okay. Yeah, so sorry about that. But nevertheless, you know, guys, sometimes it's just a little bit annoying and you try to... anyway, okay. sorry about this. Now we try to find some traces. What I'm not sorry for is the saying, and I don't get tired of this. A fucking time limit. I hate it. I really do. And if you want to know why, then watch one of my last two parts. Yeah, this is pretty funny, you know, the ants here. You know, in real life, when the ants starting to walk in a cycle, the whole ant group are dying. Yeah, because one ant follows always the other ant, and when it happens like this one, oh yeah, this is pretty. Oh, it just looks like. Yeah, when they start to work in a cycle and one ant is following the other ant, then they are walking without a reason anymore. And they get tired and they will die. All of them. Yeah, anyway. So, but maybe it's just one species. Maybe not every ant are doing this, so I'm not sure about that. But I'm sure there's at least one species who does such things. Anyway, I don't know why I'm telling you this. I'm just proud that I'm able. I hope. Maybe you didn't understand me. Okay, it seems we found the right trace. This is hopefully the Kuluyaku. No. I don't know why the camera is showing me this. Ah, next footprint. Yeah, I'm really not sure if I still like searching, doing this in 2 weeks. I don't know. I mean, it's not bad. Don't get me wrong. It's not bad. It's just, you know, it's not really hunting. I don't have to feel the feeling of a hunt. It's more, I just hope I can find as quickly as possible glowing. Hey, here's our creature. glowing hints. So this is not really a feeling of hunting something. And the time limit doesn't. Okay, I don't speak about the time limit. Anyway, let's focus on the hunt. So, just wanna look for something. This is our trap, and this is our bomb. Trap bomb. Okay, I hope I can do the things as quick as possible when we need to do this. Okay, so plan is as follow: we attack the creature. Weakening the creature, like I said, and when the creature starts to limp, we try to trap the creature, and then it's something. Oh, then I hope the bomb will do the rest. Awa! Oh, he worked. I believe he were also training, or it. A creature is a creature. It, it's a it, right? It was training. It was practicing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's not training. Oh yeah, I should know this. In German is sometimes when you do some exercises or such. In German, let's say you do some sports exercises. Then we are saying, anyway. I'm not focused. So, and it gets worse when I'm not focused. Character, come on, can you? It's important to really wait until the character is done. Sometimes you're not waiting enough and the character is not looking in the right direction and you do it a next attack. But there is no... Anyway. In the wrong direction. And then you do the attack in the wrong direction. Okay, I'm not sure if we... Let's try it. So what? I believe this was a waste, right? Come on. I'm not sure if this is working out. It doesn't seem like it is working out. If not, we are restarting the quest. So, okay, I don't get this. It's... I mean...
Looks like you're out of trank bombs. Whip some more up by combining sleep herbs and parish rooms.
Yeah, but this doesn't help. I need a trap. I mean, this was not... I don't get this game. So, first of all... it's good we can just try it again. The thing is, I'm not sure at the current state if crafting more bombs would help us. So I don't want to waste 50 minutes and...
Head to the Wildspar waste immediately.
Nope. The time one and then realize it doesn't work. So instead of that, we just gonna try it again. That is okay. When I quickly can restart a quest, this is totally okay. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's annoying, but it's my fault. But I'm fine that we can restart just a quest. Last day I really thought I have to do it or not, and I just saw the one opportunity to kick the game in the task manager, with the task manager. So, but it seems we can, like I said, cancel the quest, what is really good. It's really good. Nevertheless, you should be able, I show you this quickly if you don't know the game. You see, nevertheless, you should be able to quit a game at any time, because it's a game. A game should, you should just be able in the power to quit the game anytime, because it's a game. When I have to go, I have to go, no matter what. It's a game, it's not nothing important. So Yeah, it doesn't make sense for me to yeah, this is something I don't get. So my, we have to, you know, we can go to the quest and then abandon the quest and then, yeah, then we can quit. I know, but it takes so much time. So, and sometimes you have to go quickly, you know, and I don't understand this. Anyway, but I'm fine with that. So like I said, last day I really thought there was no opportunity to go. So that is a lot better. So to know that we can go is a lot better. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing. Where am I? Ah, it's a... Okay, this is another place, right? Oh, hello again. Yeah, it was working out. I trapped the monster and such. And okay, she doesn't believe me. Got... Oh no. How can I go here? You know, guys, this is funny. Okay, I thought we are trapped for 50 minutes just trying to escape our own cave. Well, that's funny. It wasn't my intention to go up, but here we are. And it seems also our opponent. So what we do now is, or at least I try to do now what I said, because I wasn't doing what I said. So we try to fight the creature, we try to weaken the creature until the creature starts to limp, and then we are using the trap, and then I don't know how to throw the bombs at the creature, but for that is also hold on guys, I just don't want to mess this up again, so I just want to check something. Training, no. Capture quests, yes. So just we watching the video, we don't read anything. So the quest, you can see in the video, our creature is weak and in a trap, and then our character is just throwing the bombs at the creature. So okay, this is not really reassuring. Is it reassuring? Beruhigend? Reassuring. Yeah, because I thought I did this. Yeah. Anyway, we get this somehow. Oh no. I believe I carry too much stuff with me, because I don't care right now about the farming and crafting stuff. This is something, sorry, I have to change my game position. This is something I never really care in games. I like the action part. I never... well, it's not really true. I never liked the farming part. It's not true. I liked it in Minecraft a lot. Back in 2000, I don't know, when were Minecraft popular? I did a lot of farming and I've enjoyed doing the farming. But in such games, I wanna just jump in the game and do some stuff and look around and explore things. And when I satisfied with that, then I not usually start. What is that? What is that? Look at them. And the funny thing, there is really I don't know the name right now, but there is really a real existing creature in the real world who does something similar like this one. And I believe, I'm not sure, I believe he does this with, sorry about the word, I believe with shit, I'm not sure. I know it sounds strange, but Yeah. So I don't know. So welcome to discovery. Yeah, sorry. Hey, what the heck is going on? Where's the creature? Okay, this is really not so much fun. It starts to annoy me or to search the creature. It really starts to annoy me. And usually if something starts to be annoying, it grows over the gameplay. So it doesn't make the game bad. It's just maybe if this gets to become a really annoying thing for me, I stop playing this. I don't do the same thing like in Sundered, playing a game even if it's annoying, you know. I don't think so. It's not a bad game, but I hate things like this. Because in the end, what is it? Is it really fun, or is it just taking time? And yeah, maybe it becomes more interesting. But right now, it's just walking around, following the glowing lights, and searching and some footprints, and then you see the creature, and then you attack the creature. So, and you always waste a lot of time. Or it feels like a waste of time, at least for me. It's maybe okay, maybe it's funny if you do this with other players, you know. Hey, I found the trap. Yeah, I also found the trap. What were you doing? Oh, I was following the light. And you? Me too. I don't know. It's, I don't know. Yeah, and if you don't believe me, let me ask you a question. Is this, what is more fun for you, to watch me how I actually do the fight, or to watch me how I search the how I search the creature? And if you are honest, you want to watch the fight, right? And I want to do the fight, so this just feels like, here it is. Okay, then let's go. And like I said in my previous parts, we actually the monster. We attacking. I mean, the creature isn't even aggressive, so we just coming and try to capture him or to kill him. I fail complete. No, don't run away. Or maybe run away. I would run away too. And like always, I'm really curious how my English is today. I never notice. I really think I say this often, but it's anytime surprising me. Sometimes I really think, oh man, it was so bad, and then it wasn't. And then I think, oh, I was saying a lot of interesting things and was speaking well, but it wasn't interesting and I wasn't speaking well. So I never noticed after I watched my old episode. Maybe I'd get used to it. Maybe not. Yeah, and I still have no idea how we are doing this. So I really hope we don't kill. Hey, what's wrong? Don't die. Okay, here's our trap. And where's our bomb? Here. Is he weak? No. Oh man. Yeah, yeah. Ach, großer Gott. Or, oh my gosh. That's... It's good, come on! You're a character, you don't need air. You're a character, you're... So we need also to we don't need this really to sharpen our weapon. Nah. Awa, yeah, that was well done, my funny rock fighting friend. Okay, let's sharp the weapon. Okay, and he is running away. Or it is running away, right? It's not a he or she, it's a it. it still carries his rock. Yeah, jump around! Hmm? He's gone? Oh. Yeah, guys, to be honest, I wasn't really expecting a because I was not informing myself about the game. Like I said, I saw some footage, not really much, maybe 10 minutes of the gameplay, maybe or less, and Yong Ye was speaking about this game pretty well, and it isn't a bad game. It's not a bad game. It is definitely, it's not Thunder as such for me. I mean, when I say this, it's not that I think it becomes an annoying game or that it isn't worth. But I really don't know if this makes fun for me in 2 weeks. I really have no idea. It looks like a nice game for just jumping in, do a little bit of farming, and then, yeah. And then that's it for today. But maybe I'm wrong. I'm still on the beginning, and what I also hear is that in the beginning of the game, people were making some similar, or had some similar feelings, right, like I have right now. Because right now I think it's fun and it's cool, and I like the environmental. Totally. I hate the time limit. It's awful. Okay, let's focus. This doesn't feel right. Where are you going? Where are you going? I don't want to waste the trap. No, I'm not sure. Huh? Okay, I wasn't... Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, correct. I'm glad I wanted to install the trap. I didn't. And what is it doing? Hey, stop eating this and... I'm not sure if we have enough time right now and then... Oh man. Oh, Corruptor, come on! This is so frustrating. The creature is doing nothing. And I missed the hits, I missed the... Oh man! And the fact we just have one trap, I don't wanna waste the one trap. And I definitely don't wanna do this again. No, I don't wanna do this again. We have to be careful also, the thing is sometimes I wait a little bit, maybe we get a sign that we can lose the trap. Because we don't allow to kill the creature, so I don't know the state, the current state, how... I believe he were regenerating by eating his egg, but I'm not sure of... Or it was regenerating by eating the egg. Oh, correct that. No. Oh, fucking no. Oh, game, you fucking give me a sign or something. I don't know. This is frustrating. I don't like this. So this was an... It's so far. Oh, guys, sorry. Okay, take it all. Take it all. What's that? I don't know. Say it, sell it. The bullshit. I don't need this. I'm really pissed. So sorry about my language, but the thing is, I don't want to do this again. It's annoying. It doesn't make fun. It's the same thing, and I don't know how to actually do the trap thing. I mean, I've messed this up. It's my fault. I get this, but nevertheless, it's. Just takes time, and I hate this stuff. So do we still have the trip? Whetstone. No. Okay, I believe we have to do this again, right? Oh, fucking. Oh. What is that? I'm still in the quest or not? I don't get this right now. I'm not sure if we are... No, we don't have it. No. Hey? Let me... Okay, I get it. We just have to go, return to the expedition. Okay, this is really frustrating somehow. I mean, yeah, it is my fault. I should have placed the trap earlier. But the thing is, for someone who is really new in the game, I wasn't sure about when actually to place the trap, and the fact that it wasn't working out last day with the bombs was just making me unsure about this. So I'm really... Yeah, it's not... Oopsla, no. A word of a quest? Huh? Oh. Yeah. Okay, guys, I tell you something. I try this one more time. If this isn't working out, I believe I let it go, because it sucks to do this. I don't like this. It's not fun. I don't think it's... Yeah, maybe it's... I don't know. Is it difficult? I mean, I messed this up. Okay, but is it really difficult? I don't know. Maybe it is. Maybe it's just me. But it is definitely an annoying thing. I don't like this. Anyways, one more time. And yeah, if this isn't working out today, I believe I'll let the quest go, and we gonna do some other stuff. Yeah. Because I wasn't really seeing much of the game. I wasn't really doing much. I believe we are still in a very in the very beginning. I have no idea what's going on with the. I like stones. what's going on with the crafting system, or maybe there are some quests, or maybe I can. I mean, I'm sure I can prepare myself better. But what I experience right now is just we have a time limit. We have to go as quickly as we can. We have to find things, and this all stuff. I don't like this. Yeah. For me, it would be a lot more nicer if this would be an open world, and I can walk around and find some quests and find some creatures. Yeah. Oh, on the other hand, we will see. Yeah, maybe it makes fun in 2 weeks, maybe not. So that's all what I'm saying, at least for me. And if not, I do something different. So I will do something different. So at least we have a really big sword. And Yoshi is still with us, so this is good. He believes in us. Right, Yoshi? Yeah, he doesn't speak. Or it. Yeah. It's it, right? It. Is a cat a it? Yeah, a cat is a it. As long as as long as you don't give a cat a name, if a cat becomes a name like Garfield, then becomes he, right? I believe. So this is my cat Garfield. He is always doing some funny stuff. I believe so. I'm not sure. Can I say this? But if a cat is just a cat, then it's it, right? It's a cat. Yeah, it's a cat. What's this, Lucas? It's a cat. It is. It's an apple. Yeah. So we are seeing the, or I saw the Kuruyaku. Kuruyaku, Kokuritsu Koin. So. Oh man. Okay, let's do it again. Yoshi, ready? Yes! Okay then. Yoshi seems fine. The creature's running away. Hey! Come back! No! No, don't run! Oh, hold on, maybe it's good. So we go on another trip. Yeah, it's a little bit of a shame, the time limit, because really the... I like the environment. It's really my style of a game what I really like. I don't think it's a bad graphic or such. I think it's really good. I really like walking around here. And this is what actually were telling me as I saw the like I said, a little bit of footage, maximum 10 minutes. I just saw the character walking around and I thought, oh, it looks great. It looks really great. I like the style. I like the style. So much. Yeah. But maybe it will be funny. Maybe I will. Oh, what is süchtig? Süchtig. Addicted to the game sometimes. Because turns out it's the best game ever and I just didn't see it yet. Yeah, this could happen. Or not. So what we're trying to do is, like I said, weakening, then trapping, and then throwing all, as fast as I can, bombs at the target. At the target. Oh. Or maybe we get killed by him, because the Kuluyaku has a better idea. And I can't blame him for it, for thinking that. Yeah, we're at least on his head again. I have still not really a feeling what I'm doing. I mean, I jump from the right side to the left and from the left side to the right side. I would like to use the trap now, but we did this in the first trial and it wasn't really working out. I mean, look at that, we were fighting so well. Okay, maybe not well, but long. And he still seems to be in good shape. I tell you guys, he is also practicing a lot. And now he lurks us in his trap. Yeah. Turns out the Kuluyaku is also a Let's Player. And a German. Ah. Oh no! Yeah. Oh, soon my Adobe Premiere editing trail expires. So I have, I believe, 3 days of a trail version of the Adobe editing. So I wait a little bit. I'm not sure if... Is he weak now or not? Look, Yoshi! Yeah, get him, Yoshi! Hello! Oh yeah, he's weak. Okay, let's prepare the trap. This is the trap. Bomb trap. Okay, I... Oh, no! Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I do! Oh, no! Oh, yeah. Oh! Okay, I'm not sure what I did.
You can't acquire materials from the captured monster. However, you will receive more rewards than usual once the quest is over.
Yeah, I was not giving really attention to her. I don't really know what I did, what I was doing. Hold on, guys, I have to check a translation. Was ich diesmal anders gemacht habe? What I have done differently this time? I don't really know this. I was confused a little bit, like in my very first try. I don't know, let's take this if we have space, if not let's sell the nonsense. Yeah, anyway, it was working out. Maybe the complaining was heard by the game. And I don't know that. I have no idea what I did better this time. I really don't know. Maybe I see the difference in my Let's Play. This is the good thing. When you do Let's Plays, you can look over these things again. Anyway, so it seems it was a success somehow. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Let's go home. And we see if we can upgrade something. Or we are looking up for the next quest. Yeah, the thing is, I like the gameplay. I like the fighting stuff. It's fun. What I don't like is the time limit at all. I hate this. Like, I don't know how much I hate this. It's so annoying. It's not because I said this, but if, let's say you just jump in a part, there is no reason for a time limit. You have enough time. Yeah, I get this, but it's stressing me out without a reason. I hate those things. Anyway, this is a big thing. The next thing is, I don't know, going out and searching for the. I don't know if this is really fun. I believe. Yeah, I don't know. I really don't know this yet. It could. We have to see this. Maybe it is fun. Maybe not. Yeah. That's my honest opinion about this. And the stupid lock-in bonus, I hate the stupid lock-in bonus, I really do.
Want something making?
Anyway, reading time. Okay, that's good. Drop by here whenever you get your hands on new materials. You might... No. Yeah. You might find I have a few new ideas to present to you. I don't get this. You might. Oh, it's German. You might find. Ah, yeah, of course. Yeah, of course. You might find. I have a few new ideas. No, I don't get this. I thought I get. No, I don't understand. Might find I write a whole sentence, have a few new ideas. So the German version would be Google suggests. Sie könnten feststellen, dass ich ein paar neue Ideen habe. Yeah, let's see what DeepL suggests for this sentence. Okay, let's use DeepL. Translate to German, please. And yeah. Wirst du vielleicht feststellen, dass ich ein paar neue Ideen habe. Okay, yeah, that's better. That's better. Okay, makes sense. So du wirst, in German would be like, du wirst wahrscheinlich feststellen, dass ich neue Sachen habe. Something like this. So, yeah. Let's see. Maybe I give you an overlay, a good proper German sentence. Okay, you know what? Look up for the right proper German sentence and I give you the right translation for this. For that I have to write the whole sentence. You might find I have a few new ideas to present to you. So, and we are using DeepL for that because DeepL is awesome. It's such a good translator. So, in German, a proper sentence. Du wirst vielleicht feststellen, dass ich ein paar neue Ideen habe, die ich dir vorstellen kann. Well, that is a pretty, pretty good translation. Okay. Let's go ahead. So what are we hammering together this time? Yeah, I don't know. I never noticed. We just take a quick glimpse. I know. What is... Oh, hold on. No, there is no reason to... Yeah. Okay. For that. Okay, there's still missing some things, so I believe that's because we aren't far enough in the story right now, so I believe we should do some main quests in order to get materials we don't know which are we need or which are they are. That sounds weird. Which are they? So yeah, I believe tomorrow we will do the main quest down, up in the right corner of the screen. You see the accept the assignment, accept sinister shadows in the swamp. Yo, I translate this tomorrow. It's yeah, enough for today, guys. Okay, I hope it was funny. Sorry about the complaining. This is a part for me. I always gonna do this. But this is really what I think. So it's at least it's honest. And yeah, I hope nevertheless it was interesting. Have a nice day. Have a good one. Until the next part. Yeah. Auf Wiedersehen.